Hey guys, welcome back to the torment. Alrighty. Oh, wait. Ow! Dang it. Walk. Alright. Pump it. 1, 2, 3. Alright, how do I crouch again? No. There we go. And then I can look up. Okay. We got this. We got it. Alright, aliens just moved off. Here goes this guy.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley?
Not now.
Alright, aliens still not here. Alright, here we go. And act us. Oh, there it is. Okay. All right. 1, 2, 3. Oh God! Sorry, I'm already panicking. I will go as fast as I want to go. Thank you very much. Okay. Hop out, stay crouched. Oh, I didn't. Fuck. I didn't see the drool. One. there we go. One pump. Two pump. Three pump. That one's here. Oh. Down we go. All right, vents are cleared. Oh no, here he is.
There. Are you okay?
We're good. We can walk under this fence this time. Because it's tight. Oh, it's trying to give me a panic attack already, man. Ooh.
Warnings and corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic.
Alright, so 1, 2, 3. Got it. Alright, let's go. Alright, vent is clear. Let's go. You stop telling me to hurry. Oh no. Open it. Come on. Let me in. Oh, synthetics are evil. Alright, we're good. We escaped the synthetic. Now let's escape the alien this time. Not at this vent this time, I'm still not gonna take any chances. No, I don't want any piece of that, man. God damn. Oh god, he's here. Under the bed. Under the bed. You good? Yes. Door shut, okay. Door shut. Let's go. Oh my Jesus. Get to the bed. Right here. Oh, my wife's gonna make it more intense for me. All right, she's turning the lights off. What, baby? Yeah, no, that'd be a bad idea. Okay. Holding A. I think we're fine. I think we're okay. I think I just fucked up. I hear him. come on. Oh! Yes. Two times, thanks, Watcher. No. Sorry, I thought I had to stream you guys. Okay, let's do this again. Damn it. It's like you make so much progress. Just... to get denied so hard. Wait, is there another panel I can access? I think this is more efficient going around this way. No drool, so we good. Oh, he's actually over in that vent right now. Almost. Nah, he's gone. I guess I just need to start using those noise things. Yeah, noisemakers, smoke bombs or something. Because a stun baton ain't gonna do jack to the alien. Alright, so we're hugging the right side. Alright, here we go again. Oh, right there, nice. 1, 2, 3. Visitors are asked to refrain from smoking. Never mind. Open vent. Peace out. I will haul ass away from you because I can. I can't run from our lovely xenomorph. Okay, so yeah, that's where we have to come up at. I mean, that's okay. I mean, that's fine. That's a pretty darn good distance. Let's watch the vent. Watch it. Yep, he's there. See, he's all drooling. He's just waiting to pounce on me. Thank you. Okay, glad I stopped. Glad I stopped. Alright, so LT aim. My friend who loves to watch me get tormented. All hop onto that, so that, and then I'm trying to do RT's pro. What the hell, man? Both vents are cleared. I'd say, like, that actually makes a big difference. It's crazy. Oh, you're gonna play with that this time. Oh, no. Ooh, why are you coming back? Ooh, he's coming back.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let me know.
What the fuck did he just do? What the fu- Did I break him?
You always know a working Joe.
Vent's still cleared. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's get this done. Access security. I'm outie. Alright, so let's do this, man. We can get it this time. I believe in us.
Good luck, kitty pet.
Oh, good luck, kitty pet. Open vents. Let's go. Okay, here we go. We got this. Climb out. It's the wrong way. Alright. He's in this vent again. Stop messing with me. Did he... I seriously got shot in the crossfire. That's crap. that is number 4. Let's not break this time. In position. Right, both vents are cleared. Alien is nearby, though.
Ripley.
That's our good. There we go. Cleared on that. Shit. He is really close this time.
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
Trying. There we go. Okay. We made it. Alright, we're good. We're good. We passed the synthetic. I think we're actually going to use this time. When I feel like we're about to get into a tight spot, I'm just going to use it. Excuse me. Alright, alien is not there this time. Oh, no, there he goes. Now he's there. Oh, I didn't even need to go over there. I'm a dummy. I'm getting super.
Ah, shit.
Oh, aliens here. Oh, he's right behind me. On top of him. Oh shit, he's in here now. Oh no. What's up, no! I made it! Fire! I can totally get the fire. Escape, okay.
Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything.
That may be a frontier.
Doctor, there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol. People need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliation.
I hear it. It's on the other side of the wall, I think. I'm gonna be so pissed if I have to do all that again. I'm gonna be really. Oh my freaking god, dude. Cutscene is not. That's so stupid. Keep working, Joe. I've had it. Okay. I can do this at my own leisure. All right, let's go. I'm gonna just start beating it, beating that thing's butt.
Alright guys, I think that's gonna be it for right now. We'll go ahead and pick up right where we left off on the next episode. Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah.
Like, subscribe. Take care of yourself. Peace out, gamers.